What's up, browsers? Today I'm sick. Not in school. Welcome back to Magic Marathon. It's been forever since I've done this, so I thought why not make episode 2 since I learned some great magic tricks over the past. Here we go. Number 1. The pinky shrinky. That's what I like to call it. I'm gonna take my pinky. Shrink. There are two. Tiny little nub here. I'm just. Look, guys, you can really shrink your pinky. Remember, guys, I will not be revealing the secrets. Remember that. Alright, guys, number 2. What was I gonna do? I think I already showed this to you, but I got my thumb. I'm kidding, guys. That's a classic. Almost everyone knows how to do that. And if you don't know how to do it, then leave it in the comments below. Now, 1 second. Alright, guys, I'm back with my magic wand I got for Christmas. This isn't my case, guys, this is my dad's. See, it's so perfectly balanced that I can flip it at nearly from a 10 to 90 degree angle. Where's this here? This is a 90 degree. See? 0 or 10 and then 90. Well, this is more like, guys, this isn't school. But if I wasn't sick, I would be in school right now, so. Card trick number 1. Wait, never mind. 1 sec. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna do a card trick. There we go. Pick any card, guys. I am allowed to see it, by the way. So, any card. In this case, it'll be the Queen of Spades. Yeah, Spades. Okay. So, what I need you to do. How are we gonna do this here? What I'm gonna need you guys to do is to memorize this card. You got it in your head yet? Any day now. Oh well. So, got the bottom of the deck here. Now if I take it, put it in the deck. So it's lost, right? I'm gonna take it behind my back, find your card, and flip it over. Got it. So when I spread them out, it'll be the only one turned over. Where is it? Where is it? It's gotta be here. Oh, what's this? The Queen of Spades. Oh, you can't really see your eyes. Right. Anyway, guys, card trick number 2, which involves a magic wand. Alright, guys, deck of cards. So what I'm going to do, gonna take the first card here. I mean, I think I grabbed 2 there. Pretty sure I grabbed 2. Yeah, I grabbed 2. Oh, I got the first card here, which happens to be the 4 of diamonds. So, what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna put it on the deck. Take this card, the top card, which is your card, guys, remember? This is the Four of Diamonds. Now I will make it rise to the top of the deck. Now if we look on the top card of the deck, let's examine it. It is the Four of Diamonds. Leave in the comments below, guys, of which trick you liked best. Either the pinky shrink nub trick or the thumb takeoff trick. The card flip over trick or the card at the top of the deck trick. Bye, guys. See you next time. Later, browser.